be. There's definitely that haze in the sky there this morning, and it's going to stick around for a couple of days. On top of that, we're also hot. The heat is going to continue getting hotter, and we're going to end up in the 90s before the weekend and stick in the 90s through your weekend.